Tara, try natin itong Perry Smith 3-in-1 Waffle Maker. So, nabili ko to for Shopee 11-11. Nakakatuwa kasi nakasale din kasi siya. Meron siyang kasamang sandwich bakeware tsaka omelette bakeware. What I really love about it, kasi 3-in-1 na siya. And it's super handy. At ang ganda din talaga ng color ng Perry Smith. It's always red. It has a food grade non-stick coating layer. This omelette bakeware, pwede din siyang gamitin if you want to make a takoyaki. So, next gagawin natin yan. And this one is a sandwich bakeware. So, mas mapapadali ang paggawa ng sandwich natin. Just put all the filling na gusto nyo. Let's now try it! For the first use of the product, kailangan muna natin siyang i-wipe out ng wet cloth and then i-heat natin yung waffle maker for 5 to 10 minutes na hindi muna natin lalagyan siya ng food with an automatic temperature control system. So ayan, ready to use na siya. Mag-waffle muna tayo. Favorite kasi ito ng mga bata eh. It only takes 1 to 2 minutes to cook. Let's now change into omelette bakeware and then we will try. Nalagyan naman siya ng hotdog. Then I will be using scrambled egg. Ayan, ang bilis lang talaga oh. See? Siyempre, try naman natin ang waffle mixture for this omelette bakeware. And I'm sure masama matutuwa ang mga bata talaga. Round 2 tayo ng waffle. At maglagay din tayo ng hotdog. O, diba? Ang ganda ng sandwich. Let's slice it. So, if you are a waffle lover, try the Perry Smith 3-in-1 Waffle Maker. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.